Again, we are the Lego Real Coders, and here we are about to talk about the robot design. In this robot design, we gave our robot the name AgRobot. Why? Because it's an agricultural robot that works on the farm, and we have tried all our best to see if this will work perfectly on the farm with some tools.
We, the Lego Real Coders, have worked perfectly about the programming of this robot. We are very consistent and sure about the programming because we even use the sensors to sense the color of the plants and everything. We make sure everything is consistent. We even make 3D drawings and perfect calculations to show that everything is moving, the rotation and progressing of everything is very perfect and 100% consistent.
For us to come to the process of making this robot, we have to add some components together in which to make the robot perform various functions, which is first the hub, which is the central unit, the central processing unit. This is the central processing unit of the robot. That is where the memory, all the programs that we program for the hub has been stored. Why the sensor? The sensor, we have two types of sensor, which is the distance sensor and the color sensor. The distance sensor is used to determine the distance in which the code has been programmed for it to move in. Why the color sensor? It is used to determine the color of where it will perform the function. Why we have the motors? The motors, you have the movement motors and the rotation motors. The movement motor, this motor under here, helps the robot to move in any direction it has been coded to move. While the rotation motors, the rotation motors are where the other attachments are being attached to, just to perform the functions they are being programmed to perform. Then these tires, we have the large tire and the gearing tire. This is the large tire which are being attached to the motors just to perform the function of the movement. Why this gear tire? Is the tire that gives the robot support at the back to support the load of the robot. Then attachments, that's the sprayer and the tiller. This is the attachment. These are the attachments. This is the sprayer, this is the tiller, and this is the one for planting maize.
As he has said, this is the sprayer, this is the tiller, and this is the planter. This is, first of all, this is the tiller. This one is used to till the soil in order to make it soft. Because without this one tilling the ground, the broadcaster will not be able to perform its function efficiently. As this one has tipped down to make it soft, this is the broadcaster or the sprayer. This one will spray the seeds, the grains, just like millet, guinea corn, rice, etc. Why this one is the planter? As this one is trying to spray the grains, this one is pushing the gear in order to make this one shoot through the soil, and the seeds put in here will drop through here to fall inside the ground and to plant it. And also, the reason why we created this is just to perform some agricultural practices. And the benefits all the importance to the economy is that, let me use Africa as an example. The youth in Africa are not ready to work on the farm under sunshine because they are too lazy to perform. But with this, we are able to create an auto robot that works itself on the farm without anybody stay here. And you as a programmer, you can stay in your office or anywhere, but just make sure that you are monitoring your robot.
Yes, and outside the table, inside the table, we have our favorite and most consistent mission, which is the Bosia. Why this is our most favorite mission and most consistent is because it has been always perfect and accurate anytime we perform the mission. Anytime we just feel like when we wake up to perform the mission, it's always performing it correctly without any mistakes. Why we have our most difficult mission, which is the pull-up bar, that's the hanging of the hub of the robot on the pull-up bar. Why that this has been our most difficult mission was because we tried all our best in order to make this hang, but it comes out to be failure. But with our brainstorming, with rubbing minds together, we made something that will make it hang. And with this, we say we still remain
Lego Real Coders.
Thank you.